But clear over the fences, however we glance at the clock, we're going to catch a single time fault, 81-044. That's too bad here. Five clear, but that'll move right into sixth for Katie with just one on the clock, spoiling an otherwise very nice ride.